when I play, I forget where I am or what happened that day or everything. So I could really empty my head. I started playing when I was 5. That was way before I started sailing. I started sailing when I was 10. But until the age of 16, piano had more priority. So I would sail in the afternoons a little bit or in the weekends, but I would play piano every day or sometimes during the night. When I decided though to go for an Olympic campaign, and I knew that like the dream to become a pianist one day, it was not realistic anymore. I like to set goals and I only rest when I achieve them. Still in sailing, I'm not perfect. There's no such thing as being perfect. I can still develop a lot and I'm not a gold medalist yet. Why we continue and we work is to achieve a medal in Tokyo, and this is now full time, so there is not really a thought for anything else.